Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android, and I'll be your hostess. Wait. Are you sure you should continue? Maybe we should leave things as they are. As you wish.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us. I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I must insist. My instructions stipulate that I have to accompany you.
You know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never mind.
I apologize, Lieutenant. I didn't mean to bother you. I'll wait for you outside. Take your time.
Did you say homicide?
Whatever you say, Lieutenant.
Fucking A, man. Where is that?
Josh Douglas for Channel 16. Can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan until this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. The lieutenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That when he found the body. Jesus, that smell. It was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Perfect. It's way too neat. No human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked to party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant. Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
Yeah, that's it.
Keeping the car. He should have been there a half hour.
He's on his way. He won't be long now. Come on, guys, get a move on. We don't want to be here all night.
Don't worry. No one wants to stay here a minute longer than they have to.
Stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for her.
There's something weird in the bathroom. Let's take a look.
I'm out of here. Thanks for the ride. Great party.
Wait, Lieutenant. I can't stay if you leave.
As much as it breaks my heart, this is where we part ways.
I just need 5 minutes to finish my investigation.
Five minutes.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Whatever. Was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time. Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android. Without a weapon.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
back.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Stabbed the android.
Your story makes no sense. You gotta stick to the facts.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the living room.
Tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim. Without a weapon.
Okay. I've just hit my bullshit quota for the evening. There's a killer on the loose and I'm wasting my time listening to an android. I'm out of here.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Turn on the lights! I can't see shit.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And we need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. Fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful.
Stop moving around, for Christ's sake! You're making me nervous!
What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking account! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your
fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! I know it's her fault. But I'm gonna teach her. I'm gonna teach her a good fucking lesson. That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Alice! Alice! Daddy's coming! You need to be taught a lesson.
Stop that! Don't hurt her!